Dear viewers, in this video, we are going to discuss the four important accounting conventions. Before going into the video, subscribe eLearning at Ease for getting more videos. Accounting conventions refers to the basic customs and traditions followed in maintaining and preparing accounting records. It is the common practices used all over the world for recording accounting transactions. Convention of consistency. According to this convention, all the business organizations must follow the same procedures, principles, and rules for recording accounting transactions and for the preparation of accounting statements year after year. They should not change the policies frequently for recording the transactions. It will lead to confusion and the accounting records will not be comparable with the previous year or the future records. Convention of materiality. According to this convention, only important and significant business transactions should be recorded in the respective heads. All the other insignificant items must be clubbed under a separate head and it should be recorded. For example, the purchase of stationaries. Okay, the company will be purchasing files, pens, pencils, and other ink for printer. These are coming under stationaries. So the company will not record pencil. Purchase of pencil, purchase of files, purchase of ink for printers. The company will not separately record these things. The company will club all these purchases under the head stationery and they will record. Convention of conservatism. According to this convention, all the business organizations should not record any anticipated profit unless they are receiving them. But the company should provide some reserve or provision for facing any anticipated losses. For example, depreciation. If the company is purchasing a machinery for its factory, the company will provide provision for depreciation at the end of each year to face the anticipated loss during the sale of the machinery at the end of its life. So, provision for bad and doubtful debts, provision for discount on debtors, all these items are examples for convention of conservatism. Convention of full disclosure. According to this convention, the business organizations should record all the business transactions, all the informations that will have an effect on the stakeholders' decision making should be recorded in the financial statements. If the company is hiding any information, it will lead to legal action. If you are having any doubts and queries regarding accounting concepts and convention, you can ask your queries in the comment section. I will try to clear your doubts as early as possible. And don't forget to subscribe eLearning at Ease. Thank you.